stock up beforehand.
Pre-drinks.
What do I do?
It's called pre-drinks.
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 More, we get more insulin of. The beginning, the meaning of tonight. Let's have a look on the market.
Ah, wow, big market.
Oh, this herbs, yeah, it's a kind of a medicinal herb.
Oh, medicinal.
Traditional medicinal one, yes.
Yeah.
Because let's say medicines, pardon, is still expensive in Madagascar.
Yeah.
So people still use the traditional way to treat themselves, like with some leaves or roots or a piece of bark or something like that. And it works very good.
Yeah.
Myth is this
one? Is it zebu?
Yeah.
Ah. New York.
And the French used Diego Suarez as a base during World War II.
That's true, absolutely. It was like a strategic point for the French military.
Amazing the things they find in nature that can be used for medicine.
It's like the center and the base of the military. That's the reason why you can see some old buildings.
Yes, amazing.
I mean, from Australia.
Oh, yes, certainly. Yeah. We don't have villages like this.
People in this, I mean, in old Madagascar, live in a very old way of life.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, it seems like a very kind of peaceful lifestyle and existence. amazing when they catch the insect with the tongue, it's so fast.
It can be very nice if human being has this chance.
Yeah.
Chicken pea but mixed.
Crown lemur.
Crown lemur. Wow. Big jump.
They eat the tamarind.
That's the Sanford one. Yes. Yeah, the last one.
Ah, the bigger one. A little bit bigger.
Jesus.
Yeah.
He's been here, you put it around there, he turns. He's got those big bug eyes looking at your camera.
Yeah, it's over here. It's here.
Colada.
Hmm.
John Howard. He's coming always with a cup of tea and a sandwich.
Really?
Oh. Yep.
Ah, yes, please.
Okay.
I cannot see it.
God, how could you see that?
Yes.
Even me was very surprised.
And what's this one called?
That's the Brocchesia one.
Brocchesia minima, you said?
Yeah.
Ah. There's so many chameleons to spot along the way. Amber tree.
This tree is quite popular in Japan. And I see it in the most. How do you think, Michael?
Ah, yes, exactly.
Fig?
No, it's not fig. But it's just a simple tree, but it's endemic of Madagascar.
Hey, Bibiu, you have a karata room.
My Tarzan swinging in the vines. Oh, you were with them that long ago. Wow. Are they
a rolling plough?
It's using a whip on the zebu as well.
They look like cabbages.
They don't look, but they are cabbages.
You first.
I've got two, the other one, the purple one.
Probably.
Yeah.
Kind of a river bed.
Yeah.
I'm not going to get a full length one.
And there is quite a lot of them.
Ankarana sportive lemur.
Ah, there we go. It looks like it's just hanging out. Arm off the branch.
Au-dessus de coraux et coquillages.
En retirant de ce marais, à la chatte sous le.
Just give me a small spray on the back of the neck.
They are looking for insects.
Oh, insects.
They have some insects sometimes to stabilize the percentage of acidity they have with leaves.
Ah, yes.
I'm losing too much energy. They look like ghosts, like a drake.
Wow, look at this bridge.
We have to cross one by one.
Oh, really? One by one. I know, right? Check how deep this hole goes as well.
That's your first reaction.
Oh, wow. Fossil. Like he was trying to dance to the music.
A lot of more brown, a lot of silt, a lot of dirt
in there. Yeah, more brown.
See the baby zebra? Yeah. Kaka?
That's our chocolate
drink.
Ah.
Doesn't taste like chocolate.
Not yet.
Very sweet.
You have to do it by hand. And believe me, it takes a lot of time and a lot of job too.
Show me the vanilla. I'll smell.
Fermented and wine and roasted, so that chocolate 100%.
You can
eat
it.
Yeah.
He's
still drying it. It's not finished yet.
Yeah.
A good vanilla should be very dry.
Mm. Oh shit! There's one. Rise of a farmer.
Very popular.
Sometimes at home. And the black pepper. This is a chili. This is a.